Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to get the goalkeeper pants in FIFA 21. This is of course in pro clubs. So the first thing you guys want to know is these goalkeeper pants can only be equipped if you are playing as goalie. But the whole point of this glitch is to show you guys how to equip it in any other position that you would like to play. So the first step is you want to go to your player growth, and you want to pick any play style that you have set as goalkeeper. For example, my play style 2 is goalie, so I'm going to pick that and go back to the menu. Now you're going to click over there where you can customize your player and so on. Now you're going to go to your kit. You're going to go to kit fit, then goalkeeper pants. Now keep in mind, I already have the goalkeeper pants, so I've already done this before, so that is why. Now you're going to go to pants, and then you want to save changes. Now make sure when you are going to your goalie and playing the pants, you do not want to do anything else. Do not play with your player, do not customize them, don't do anything else. Just go and pick the pants and save your changes and go back. Now you want to go to your player growth again and pick the playstyle you want your goalkeeper pants to be applied to. For example, I want my goalkeeper pants to be applied to my first playstyle, which is my striker. So I'm going to pick that, and I'm not going to go back to the menu. Now listen carefully, for the next step, I am not going to be able to record it, and that is because I'm broadcasting using the PS4, and the step is going to be involving PlayStation 40, and I cannot record anything that is not from the game. So what you want to do is you want to go to your PlayStation settings. You want to go to your PlayStation settings, and then you want to head to network. After you went to network, you're going to see connect to internet. Now you want to untick that. You want to untick it, and that will disconnect from your internet. And you want to tick it back in about 5 to 7 seconds. After you've done that, you want to go back to your game, and it should disconnect you. Now after it disconnected you, you want to reconnect and go to pro clubs. Now it will show you that you are still in your goalkeeper style, even though you picked the other playstyle. Well, that's nothing to worry about. You want to go to your player growth again, and you want to pick the same playstyle that you picked before, and you should be set. Your goalkeeper pants should be there. Now a couple of stuff I want to tell you guys, that if you change your player, let's say after you've got your goalkeeper pants, if you decide to go change your hair, you want to just go customize your player, your goalkeeper pants will actually fade away, which means you'll have to repeat the process. And also this process might take 2 to 3 times. You might want to repeat it. It did not work for my first time. It actually took me 2 tries, but now because I've done it so many times, I was late on my first try. I'm going to be leaving the steps for my I'm going to be leaving my steps for the PlayStation network thing on my description, if you guys did not understand what to do. And yeah, that is how you get your goalkeeper pants. They look very good, they look very sharp as well. And yeah, please share this video to your friends to help them get the goalkeeper pants if they want to. Share the video, like it, comment, and please subscribe to my channel. It's been me though, and I'm out.